the teaching, the faculty which is there in the university. And if I talk about my department, it's completely professional because the university really endeavors to bring out the best from the teachers because they come directly from the industries. So whatever approach that they keep in teaching is very, very professional. Thus, I really believe that their teaching skills, their approach, that industrial approach has really helped me in pursuing my learning a lot of things from this department and my degree. The department has just few months ago has brought a PR company, and I was basically interested in public relations. So there was a company called Goldmine Advertising Private Limited, which is established in many metropolitan cities. Apart from getting a very good faculty and friendly authorities and good friends over here, one more thing which is the USP of university is that they have international students as well. So like dealing with not only the indigenous students but the foreign students, it really gives a lot of exposure. Like you are able to communicate industrially, it really helps when you already have friends from different backgrounds and you're able to interact with them. You become very cool, easy, and then you learn many more etiquettes. You learn a new language, a new culture altogether. So I think this is one of the USP of the university which I am proud of, and I really feel that the students who are here must be enjoying the ambience that the university has created by recruiting nationwide students plus international students.